You look exactly like Detective Thawne. Do you have any idea on you, Mr. Gilmore?
Dr. Gilmore.
Their problem?
Sorry.
Want to tell me again how you found this file?
We've been through this. There was a lightning strike in my office at Mercury Labs. When I woke up, it was there, staring at me. And I suddenly had this feeling that I needed to know more about Detective Thawne and why he looks just like me. You think I'm crazy? You know what? Forget this. Keep your classified file. I don't need it anyway.
Wait. I worked with Detective Thawne. And even though he was a vet and I was a rookie, he went out of his way to make me feel welcome. I don't think any of us ever really got over his death.
What happened to him? His cause of death was redacted in the report.
Never got an official story. Sadly, not the only mysterious death to happen in Central City.
Did you hear something?
Hear what?
I'm sorry. I need to leave.
Wait, please, let me help you.